in the car, and the reason being is that I needed to set up quickly to coach somebody who was in need, and so I found the car was the best place under the circumstances to create privacy and to have the conversation with them that they needed. I just wanted to have a chat with you about the importance of mental hygiene. With the coronavirus and everything that's going on collectively and the stuff that we're seeing economically, the people losing their jobs, their income, their livelihoods, people losing their lives, and just the potential uncertainty with this volatile, uncertain, complex and very ambiguous situation that we're in. It's important that we also pay attention to our mental hygiene. Our mental hygiene is really important. There's not enough discussion around that right now. If you need to detox yourself from social media, then do what you need to do. If you need to just separate yourself a little bit from the news, then do what you need to do. This is really important. Your mental hygiene is absolutely critical during this period of time. So please take care of yourself. Please make sure that you are very mindful of what it is that you are consuming through the media sources that you're either reading or watching. There's a lot of misinformation out there, and we don't know what's truly factual or not. You know, we're being told lots of different things. I just want to make sure that you are thinking of your mental hygiene as you're reading it. If you feel as if you're overwhelming, if you feel as if you're experiencing anxiety or panic around this stuff, stop. Put what you're doing down, go and take a walk, breathe, take a look at the resilience video if that's useful for you, but just stop. Just take some time out, go into nature. Yes, you can do that even if you're isolated, and just connect with the present moment. We don't know what the future holds, but we really never knew either. So don't worry too much about the future at this point in time. Just focus on the present moment, this breath, this step, what you're doing in the moment. But be mindful of your mental hygiene. It's absolutely critical.